be feeling so old. All these young kids be doing all these difficult dances. I be like, how y'all do that? How y'all remember that? Hey guys, so this is the fit for today. Another day, another dollar, period. I just been doing ship shopping all day, and just like I wrote this ridiculously long list, and I kind of decided that I'm gonna get it done between today and like Tuesday and Wednesday. Maybe it's a Monday. So yeah, I took 2 shipped orders, got me a little extra change pending, and then I am currently at this parking lot. And it's just like a lot of Mexican food trucks. So I've been eyeing this for literally forever. And I did stop by once, but it was like super late and they like were 90% closed. But I'm here today and I'm going to do some vlogging. I might do a little bit of videotaping for my other YouTube channel because these are minority businesses. But I don't know yet. But yeah, y'all. Despite the price, and despite the long wait, and despite people getting their order before I did, it was worth it. The food, y'all, is really, really good. I ain't gonna say too much because that's what you're watching my other channel for. But I'm about to go to the grocery store. I need to get some stuff for me, and I need to get some stuff for my Nana. She sent me a list, so I'm about to go do that. And then I'm going home, I'm gonna finish my food, and I'm gonna relax. I'm tired.
It is a Sunday. I just joined a sisterhood group. Basically, I was at one in Colorado Springs, but that's like an hour from me. And so I found one that's closer to me. So I'm actually going to be meeting with the ladies tonight. So wish me luck, y'all. I, too original to make mine. I broke her heart, I let her take mine. She broke out of bed, she needed me to spine. So it is the next day. I didn't update y'all last night because I was tired. I had to work at 8 this morning, so I was just like called a night. So yeah, I had a really good time at the meeting. They were really down to earth. They're real cool. I am very shy around people I don't know. So I was a little bit more reserved than I usually am, but we still had like good conversation and they kind of saw past that, which I appreciated. So I'm excited to see where this goes. Today I went to work, as I told y'all, but I'm about to throw on my lashes. Y'all see I'm lashless. And I'ma run my errands and I'ma just chill at home. I gotta do some classwork because I've been slacking and study for my IOE.
I like cash in my head to my ass. Do the dash, can you make it go fast? Fuck the fame, all I want.
Yeah, so I have a package that I have to drop off. I ordered the wrong size suitcase. It's 25 inches. So I have to return this one, and I already ordered my other one, so it's a Travel Pro. I'm gonna unbox that when I get it, but I have to return this one, and Kohl's was the only free place I could do it at. So although Kohl's was like 15 minutes from where I live, I'd rather drive there than go to the UPS by my house because they were charging $20. I'm not paying. Free returns, remember Amazon? That's what we agreed to. So I'm up at Kohl's, and then me and my boyfriend are gonna do a biology date. So after I get done here, I'm gonna head to biology and he's gonna get his food, I'm gonna get mine, and we're gonna meet back at, well, I mean, he's gonna go to his house because he's in Alabama, and I'm gonna go back to my house and we're gonna eat and just go on a little date. We are long distance, so little things like this really make a difference. Even though like we're not together, still dating is important. So yeah, that's pretty much my day. I'm gonna try to get some classwork done and just chill out.
Hey guys, so this is the fit for today, period. Romper, Twice the Charm Boutique, blazer, thrifted, socks, I don't even know, and shoes, Fila.
lights. The light in my room is going out, and it's not just a regular light bulb, but you gotta order a special light for it. So until we order that, it's gonna be a dance party in here. So I just came back from Pyology, and I got some packages I wanted to show you guys. I am in between phase one of training, which is the 32 days in Utah, and I'm between phase two of training, which is the initial operating experience, or IOE. So I went ahead and bought my luggage. I told you guys that my suitcase was too big, so I just returned it to Kohl's. There's something in my... But I also got a lunch bag. And I was gonna pull it out and everything, but I was like, no, I should unbag it on, unbag, unbox, whatever. I mean, I guess it is bagged for my Juniellys. So I got the LifeWit large lunch bag, 24 can, it's insulated. It's a soft cooler cooling tote. It's in black because all of our luggage has to be black. And I got it. Got it for like $34. I have to check. I'm gonna put the price on here, but right here it's saying it was $21.99 and I didn't get it for $21. So we gonna see. But this is what it looks like. It's all like folded up, which I guess is nice that it's like foldable. Dang, this is bigger than I thought it was. But this is the bag. And I'm gonna use this to like not only carry like my food, but also like some toiletries and stuff like that. This is the front of it. It's the LifeWit brand. It has like different compartments, something on the side, a compartment right here. There's nothing on the, oh, well, I guess there's a tiny compartment right here, which is cool. And then there's also one right up top. It comes with a small strap, and then it comes with a longer one too. So this is my lunch bag. Okay, so the next thing I'm gonna unbox, I'm going to start selling coffee, y'all. So when I do start selling it, y'all will know. Coffee, I've always loved coffee from like a very young age, and this opportunity came upon me, and it's like super cheap to sign up. It's only like $20. And I'm like, you know, with those MLMs, they're like, oh, well, sign up. It's worth the risk, $100. And you're like, but what if I don't make money? I just came out of $100. I've done Herbalife. I've done Forex. What else have I done? The jewelry, paparazzi. And nothing's worked out for me. And I've came out of pocket of a lot of money. So that kind of bothered me. But Java Mom is only $20. So I'm about to unbox this coffee that I got for y'all. Okay, I'm gonna kind of speed through this because my boyfriend's hungry and I'm hungry. So yeah. So this is the coffee that I got. I really only drink dark roast. And so this is the Sumatra Manhelding Extra Dark. Extra Dark. So I can't wait to try this. And now on to what I bought at Kohl's, because I did do a little shopping at Kohl's. So I went to the Sephora. And I really just got an eyebrow pencil because I have been needing something. Like, all the ones that I found are too faint and too light. So this one hopefully is dark enough. I want to be able to do my makeup cute, and makeup really like starts at the brows. And then lastly, what I got at Kohl's was just these leggings. So these were on sale for $13. They're just plain black leggings, and they have this little detail on the bottom. I didn't see this when I picked them up, but I also don't have any black leggings, so I figured why the heck not. They're originally $13.50, but I ended up getting, you get $5 Kohl's cash when you return Amazon packages. And so I returned my package. I got the $5 off. So it only ended up being like $10 after tax. And these were originally $30 leggings. So that's definitely a huge steal. So yeah, I'm gonna talk to y'all later. I'm about to eat my pizza. And I'm gonna see y'all later. Beat my face today. So yeah, today I've just been chilling. My sister is coming over to refresh this breakdown because it's atrocious, y'all. And then tomorrow I plan like a spur of the moment trip to Atlanta to see my mom. It's a surprise. She doesn't know. So I need to get my life together for that. And I'm just going to surprise her in my uniform. Be like, mama, I made it. So yeah, I'm about to take these pictures. Y'all going to see them on the gram. My pictures will be posted way before I ever post this video. But
Yeah, see y'all later.
Washing my hair. I took my lashes off because they just was not they was not for the water. But look at these eyebrows, they're still on. Period. My makeup's kind of coming off, but I mean, I'm all in the water and whatnot, so it's not a big deal. But yeah, my sister's coming to braid my hair down in a little bit, so I'm gonna go ahead and finish washing. And oh, by the way, was that Shop Style, Shop Kick, whatever it's called, where they deliver you the box of clothes? So my lovely stylist decided to buy me $320 worth of clothes, and I sent all $320 worth of clothes right on back to her, because I'm not paying that much. First of all, I would never spend that much on one shopping trip anyways, excuse my tag. Second of all, I could buy 20 times as much as she sent me. She sent me 5 pieces for $320, girl, bye. So yeah, I will definitely not be doing that again. Despite what I said before, I will not be doing that again. They will not be getting any more of my money. They think giving me a $20 credit is doing something, but $320 minus 20 is still $300.
Thank you so much for watching. Stay tuned for the next video where I take a quick trip to Atlanta to see my mom. I've already done my IOE, my OE, and my line check. I'm just super behind on editing with school and work. So please be patient with me. If you have any questions, always feel free to message me.